James and Travis and I have all been in bands together since we were in like, it's like probably like, seventh grade or something like that. And from then people kept getting switched out, different types of musics and shit like that. And basically finally all formed together in like, I think it was like the summer of 06 or something like that. Or probably a little bit later than that. I hope a little bit later than that. It's like fucking 2011.
Okay, we're going great guns. Thanks. Thank you.
Basically taking something as serious as killing the Pope in Vatican, but just saying that's what you would do for something if you cared enough about it. Just kind of a mixture of things. It's hard to really put everything together in here sometimes. Yeah, you just write a funky song. Songs that we all wrote real together, like they wrote music and I wrote lyrics, and I think with the new songs that we've written, we've worked a lot together better, because we've all been in bands together, but we finally got two new people that we haven't really played with.
Buy more stuff, but I see people packing. We got shit for sale over there.